What if Metroid Prime was a 2D game?